I rented an e-bike for the day, and it was a fantastic way to explore a larger area.
There are many good reasons to own an e-bike.
It requires fewer resources for parking. Compare that to the cost of registering your car and paying for gas. An e-bike will actually pay for itself.
The city of Denver offers a rebate program that has many trying e-bikes for the first time.
All they have to do is bring that voucher number into me. I just validate that it's a good and working voucher, and I take the price off the bike right then and there. It's not a retroactive rebate.
The vouchers can save from between $400 and $1,700, and that makes a huge difference. The bikes can range in price from $1,800 to more than $3,000.
Their bike's only going to cost them a little over $800.
But whether or not you should choose an e-bike can depend on your health.
If they've got dexterity issues, if they've got issues with just getting on a regular bike, it's naturally heavier. So being able to lift the bike is going to be another thing too.
E-bikes can weigh between 45 and 80 pounds, depending on the model. It's also important to factor in the cost of maintenance and accessories. A basic tune-up can cost $75. So do the math, make sure you're in line with your budget.